This question wants to know if adding a small amount of Br2 solution, which is a dark red-orange liquid, provide a test for the presence of an alkyl.